a way, you say that there is no anti-UPA way, but many of your colleagues that way have said that they don't want to contest. G.K. Vasan, P. Chidambaram, they say they don't want to contest.
Mr. Vasan had said it quite some time back that this is time to make room for youngsters, and he gave up, saying that people who are 70 or so will... I mean,
relatively young, isn't
no,
he?
No, well, I'm still comparatively more young. I mean, but I had the charge of two states of Gujarat and Rajasthan in the screening committee.
Yes.
Not a single person I came across who
didn't
want
to contest. But sir, we heard reports that C.P. Joshi didn't want to contest either.
He had decided 2 years back.
Kumari Sailja went to the Rajya Sabha.
I don't know about that, Haryana. I don't know. I'm talking of Rajasthan and UP. C.P. Joshi had started saying 2 years back that
he doesn't want to.
2 years back. But now the party has asked him to contest from Jaipur.
So people are being forcibly asked to contest.
It's not forcibly. I mean, you rush to those conclusions, which is not the right thing.
So
party takes decisions. Party has put in important people here. Mr. Captain Amarinder Singh was not in the run for Amritsar.
Yes, he is another one.
He's been put there. Mrs. Ambika Soni.
He's also reluctant, Mrs. sir.
No, not reluctant. They didn't want. I mean, he's not from Amritsar. He has that all Punjab importance, that presence everywhere. He was the chief minister of the state. He was president of the Congress committee, and therefore he has strong following everywhere. He's a charismatic person. And therefore people would accept him there, and you will see Modi, Mr. Arun Jaitley will have to bite the dust there.
So
similarly in the adjoining seat here,
Anandpur
Sahib, Mrs. Ambika Soni has been sent here by the party.
Yeah. And it's a first election.
She will romp home with good margins.
So age doesn't matter. Whether Kiran Kher is 60, she's 30.
It depends, yes. It depends upon the drive that you have to work for the people.
From
but Chandigarh being a very young, savvy place, you don't think that the fact that you're not on Twitter is...
But everybody knows me. Even people who are on Twitter, even people who are on Facebook, they know me.